Hi, I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set the temperature alarm delay on the KE2 Temp plus Air Defrost controller. The first thing you need to do is enter the setpoints menu. To do this, simply press and hold the enter button. After 3 seconds, TS will be displayed. Use the up arrow to navigate to TAD, or temperature alarm delay. This is the number of minutes after the controller has exceeded either the high temperature alarm offset or the low temperature alarm offset, at which the controller will go into alarm mode. A short press on the enter button will display the current time. As you can see here, it's 180 minutes. That might be a little bit high for some applications, so what we can do is simply change that. We can change it 1 minute at a time, or by pressing the enter button, we can change it 10 minutes at a time. A second additional press on the enter button will go 100 minutes at a time. So once you get the desired amount of time in the display, simply press and hold the enter button till TAD is displayed. A short press on the enter button will validate that our set point change was made. Short press on the back button, return to TAD, and a second short press on the back button will return to the default display of the controller. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line.